thrilling than ever.
Watch our contestants duke it out in the hustle and bustle of Seoul and Monaco. Plus, we're rolling out our new Skyway Stadium with Volpi's high-tech jump pads. No matter where we are, you'll see our contestants using our ultra-dynamic arenas to their advantage.
And our generous sponsors are stocking the show with eye-popping gear.
Time to give our fans what they want. Let's get started. I'm June, one of the co-hosts of the show. I've heard a lot of buzz about you among the sponsors. They really think you can steal the show. Use the practice range to hone your skills so you can go into the arena and prove them right. Here.
Now, the Steamrollers, the Shock and Awe, and finally, the Retros. And they are off! Quick cash! It's a mad sprint to the finish. First team to bank our total target gets the glory.
Scotty's called it. Time to see who has the speed and the strategy. We've got our first elimination of the match. Our teams are finally getting acquainted.
It's sink or swim time. Our fans might just be in awe of the Shock and Awe as they're opening Vault 1. The Retros will need to come back from that wipeout. The Retros are re-engaging. The Shock and Awe are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
Jaw-dropping recovery from the Shock and Awe. Time to bounce.
Are in a vulnerable position with only one contestant remaining. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the Retros. Team wiped. The Retros are back on the scene. Thank you. Retros have been rattled. Team wiped. The Shock and Awe have commenced to cash out. The Retros have recovered and respawned. The Shock and Awe stealing that cash out.
Big rewards from a risky move.
The Retros will need to try again. Team wiped.
They'll be in need of a comeback now.
My thoughts exactly. The Steamrollers just rolled up their sleeves to grab the lead. The Steamrollers bank their earnings. Cash out complete. And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. Team wipe Calamity for the Retros.
I guess some plays do go out of fashion.
You took the words right out of my mouth. The Shock and Awe are examining the contents of Vault 3. We've got the Retros returning to the arena. Cash out, set in motion by the Shock and Awe. Virtual catastrophe for the Shock and Awe. Team wiped.
Sending a frag. Special delivery.
Respawn alert! The Shock and Awe are back in action.
Thank you.
unbelievable determination from the competitors. And now we celebrate as one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home. All right, the Retros, the Big Splash, and finally, the Steamrollers. The arena is loaded. Buckle up. Welcome to Quick Cash, where speed is the key to victory. The first team to stash enough cash will reign supreme.
Scotty's hit the nail on the head. The big cash chase is on. Of the match.
We've got some trigger happy contestants out there today. Love it. Drilling into Vault 1, it's the Steamrollers. Themselves. First cash out started. The Retros are on the march to victory. The Retros have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The retro by the retros. Nice steal. Calamity for the big splash. It's in. The retros make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match. The big splash are re-entering the arena. Contestant left for the retros. The Steamrollers are unlocking Vault 2. The Steamrollers are in danger of getting wiped. One contestant left. An awkward moment for the Steamrollers. Team wiped.
Steam has got to be coming out their ears now.
Steamrollers are back. Team respawned. For the big splash. The big splash have kicked off a cash out. Thank you. players have been wiped out.
Scotty, if I were them, I'd be steaming mad.
That's spot on, Jim. The Steamrollers have returned to the arena. One of our teams is about to retrogress as the Retro steal a cash out. Teams better keep their heads in the game, June. We just reached the midway point. All out of time. Unbelievable determination from the competitors. That's a wrap for now, and even though the battle was virtual, our contestants' newfound fame is real. the powerhouses, the socialites, and finally, the tough shells. Let's go, everybody! Quick cash! It's a mad sprint to the finish. First team to bank our total target gets the glory.
Ready, set, chase that cash just like Scotty said.
The socialites are peeling into Vault 1.
We've got our first elimination. Now the mind games and strategic plays will really start to take center stage.
This might get crazier than I expected. The socialites will need to reboot. Team wiped.
The socialites have nothing to say. They've been wiped.
The socialites are back. The powerhouses are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. Whether they can keep that momentum going. Look at the tough shell's last contestant go. Lots of heart out there. tough shells are standing firm. They're unlocking Vault 2. Needs to show us that tough people outlast tough times. An awkward moment for the tough shells, team wiped. Shells are re-entering the arena. The powerhouses have a cash out in the works. Great move there by the socialites, stealing that cash out. Shells suffered a wipeout.
Somebody just softened them up, Scotty.
Precisely, you're on the money. The tough shells have patched up the cracks in their armor and are back in business. And the socialites reap the rewards. And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. The teams better keep their heads in the game, June. We just reached the midway point. A crucial moment for the socialites if they want to avoid a team wipe. Just one contestant left. The tough shells just made their return to the arena. The socialites are dazzling the crowd. They're opening Vault 3.
Access Vault 3! Stick with me. Jump over.
Jump. We've got the socialites at the helm. Blow to the powerhouses. Team wiped. The powerhouses are back in the arena, folks. Fantastic performance from all involved. A big thanks to our sponsors for bringing us this incredible spectacle, and a big congratulations to our winners.